Great. I'm Dr. Tej Singh. I'm a vascular surgeon, a vascular access surgeon. I practice out of El Camino Hospital in Mountain View, California, which is in the heart of Silicon Valley. I'm also the CEO and founder of a novel medical device startup company based in Silicon Valley and in Las Vegas, Nevada, called Fist Assist Devices. So the Fist Assist device is the world's first pneumatic wearable to help increase vein size, to help increase vein measurements, vein dilation. It can help with fistula maturation. It can help in many different clinical scenarios, like helping with blood draw, helping with infusion treatment. But the focus today is using Fist Assist for many indications. Regulatory-wise, internationally, the Fist Assist device can be worn on the arm to help dilate arm veins, to help mature arteriovenous fistulas. In America today, it only has 510K clearance by the FDA for arm vein massage and increased vein circulation. So we just announced yesterday in the Journal of Vascular Access, and we will be announcing it tomorrow at the podium at the VEITH Symposium here in Orlando, Florida, the FACT trial. The FACT trial was the first trial. It was an observational prospective trial, three centers across the world, one at the University of Chicago, one in Greenwood, Mississippi, and one in Bangalore, India. And the trial enrolled over 50 patients and basically applied the Fist Assist device as a pneumatic compression device on the non-dominant arm of patients with stage 4 kidney disease. Our hope was to see if by wearing the Fist Assist device, the patients would get pre-surgical vein dilation. And the FACT trial was very positive that we demonstrated vein dilation in the forearm and in the upper arm that was statistically significant, which would then allow for better arteriovenous fistula placement and the potential of better AV fistula maturation in long-term studies. The key findings were that the device is safe, the device was very easily tolerated by patients, and for the first time in the global renal community, we have a device that can be worn at home, that can be worn for patients, which is a low-risk, non-significant risk device that can help dilate or enlarge your veins, arm veins, prior to arteriovenous fistula creation.